Hello everybody, welcome to another Mike's Truck Sim Center episode. Today we're going from Santa Fe to Las Cruces. We got a NASCAR hauling trailer and a Peterbilt 379 to John Rita. Let's go pick this up and get loaded and on the road. So our ETA is 11 p.m. 4 hours, 20 minutes. I ran 255 miles. Thank you. 60 miles per hour and 48 minutes. 9 gallons of fuel. 41,358. Let's... change the time to morning time, I think. Set time 7. Let's see. We get one more load in here. We can go to Nuggets.
Okay, here we go.
Step around the building, check in, do the paperwork. Figure out where the load is. I still think the charger is longer than a regular charger.
Right.
aqui. Serial killer trucker. Not a movie about truck drivers. That's a good trucker being a killer. It's a decent movie though. I'm trying to figure out what name that movie is. That's a truck driver, old Rusty Nail. They make two parts out of it. Chasing what you can do. She flipped the truck driver off. He's like, I want my finger. He ended up cutting her finger. He gave me the finger, man. I want it. He ended up leaving a little box in there, I think, for the people to come. using the station.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Sending that again, way too bad. $915. I've about 20 gallons of fuel left. We've got a belly fuel. Grab my hot dog while I was in there.
Get ready to turn left.
About the worst thing yet, the truck stop.
Turn left.
I heard the burrito, the bomb burrito is what they call it. That thing's just so nasty on that. Halfway there.
exit right. Turn right.
Let's update that shit. I'm going to garage manager. Okay, there we go. Two more exercises. Put her back down to 46. So, easy coming to go.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.